all of these cups are actually takeaway cups that are consumed in a dine-in setting. And there's this huge opportunity to just reduce the amount of plastic waste created. While it may not sound like a lot, it's the kind of thing that can really add up. I mean, these were collected in basically a couple days. And so it just shows the volume that really builds up when we let things go out of control. I think that basically everyone knows that single-use plastics is a problem. They just may not be thinking about it all the time. And that's because it's so common, it's so ordinary, it's everywhere. And my hope is that everyone feel a little bit uncomfortable about the quantity of plastics that have been building up all around them and maybe start seeing something that was once invisible and start feeling something. As an individual, we can take control of our own actions. And I think that's where it starts, because if it's top of mind, then it can become a conversation that can trigger a change.